Bombshell: State Department admits it ignored 76,000 of Clinton's emails. This is pure treason. In a breakthrough announcement, Judicial Watch revealed that Rex Tillerson's State Department did not even open most of the email files that it received from the FBI during its investigation into Hillary Clinton's crimes while she was Secretary of State, Big League Politics reports. In the statement, Judicial Watch detailed the stunning scale of the investigation's oversight, citing that the federal court assigned to process the documents still has yet to examine between 40,000 and 72,000 Clinton records. The State Department announced that it has processed 32,000 of the pages so far, and admitted that 40,000 were still left to be processed. This revelation was brought to light only after a fierce battle initiated by Judicial Watch's FOIA request. This is nothing short of a full-scale cover-up, and it's not just the State Department. The FBI also appears unusually reluctant, even for a government department, to prosecute the former Secretary of State. It's only the latest in a recent series of chilling developments regarding the investigation into Clinton's email conduct. Last week, Breitbart reported that Judicial Watch produced the revelation that disgraced Congressman Anthony Weiner had 2,800 government documents on his laptop that were sent to his wife and Clinton aide, Huma Abedin. It's even worse. There were past reports indicating that James Comey was allegedly in possession of a device containing virtually all of Clinton's backup emails through the entire election. Datto, an email storage company based in Connecticut, gave the FBI this device in October 2015, and sources intimate with this case allege that it holds all the communications Clinton ever exchanged throughout her tenure as Secretary of State. Larry Kawa is the citizen researcher who brought this case to Judicial Watch. According to her interview with Big League, this device contains everything that will incriminate Clinton and put her behind bars. The FBI in turn gave the State Department the device, and they have yet to even open it up and search it. At the current pace, the Clinton emails and other records won't be fully available for possible release until at least 2020, Judicial Watch said in a follow-up statement. They will not finish until the next election. This is an utter betrayal on the part of Treason and his staff. The president achieved the presidency and appointed his position under the promise to drain the swamp.